I'm happy to speak about crypto today because I'm one of the biggest critics of crypto and blockchain. And this is what I wanted to say.